Announcing the grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around. Escape the ordinary. An exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences. Binge and give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses.
Lonely stepbrother takes the race.
Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife, world-class luxury shopping. Or relax on the roof terrace and swing by the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money sensibly by purchasing a luxury penthouse complete with lounge, guest bedrooms, home theater, bar, private tables, spa, and an office. Penthouse owners can play high-limit tables and chill in the VIP lounge with other people of a certain caliber. Give in to your whims and desires and an experience you'll never forget. Until you do. Private, pristine, impeccable. The most exclusive casino in San Andreas. The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, ma'am. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Why is she asking about you?
Wonderful, wonderful. Congratulations on your purchase. Your penthouse is divine. Wait until you see it. You won't regret this. Come by and head up, and I'll meet you there and show you around. Happy day.
Sometimes you go to the mountain, sometimes the mountain comes to you. Mississippi Queen.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Chang.
What danger, little
boy? He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have
This is Mr. Chang. Our owner, Mr. Chang?
Oh, what is that the tropila?
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky woman.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, why? What time are isolating here?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? Do you want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Chang, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine? Oh, yeah.
Mr. Chang said he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Zellner. I forgot my artificial hands.
You slipped by this time, but I'm convinced you're running a massive propaganda operation here. One that's hell-bent into turning this country into a bunch of weak-minded, overly considerate Lenin lovers.
Why, that's a cold-faced lie. Actors and movie executives would never push a liberal agenda. We studio bosses are too busy counting money all day and sleeping with young starlets to care about the threat we're putting out. What you need to do is visit the writer's room. Yes, that's what you should do. What I need to do is get this young lady out from under my desk. No tea!
Sorry, Mr. Delta.
Oh, Gordon, this is so scary.
Shut up. Running out of places to sleep. slap you. We're fighting a red menace here. We've got no time for emotions.
The work with him.
Judge people and fascism.
In Germany?
Crushed Italy?
No dumbass Florida. Now shut your yap, we're here.
From all around the world. They come
get in suits. Someone's making monkeys of us. There must be another writer's room.
Don't worry.
Taking pits with scores for change. I'm leaving. Back to you, Flylo, for the last time.
Well, I guess we Pablo. Lost him.
That's not
so good. It's all good. How can you be mad when you live in Los Santos, the most amazing city on earth? It's so beautiful. Damn. Hey.
LJT here. You heard the expression, money doesn't grow on trees? Well, it doesn't grow in your money factory either. They're out of supplies, so head over there and start a materials run now.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Thank you. Thanksgiving. So looking forward.
I'm looking forward to learning my lines and exercising tomorrow. I love my job and working out.
Whatever.
All good?
It's going great. Consumer confidence. That's the whole ballgame, baby.
Bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. 20. That will be 10. Another card for you? $14. That's 17. Ready to put in your bets? Bets are closed. Best of luck. It's 8. 10. What do you say? Card? 12. Would you like another? 19. Another card for you? Here's a 20. Dealer takes this one. How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin. 20. That will be 10. What do you say? Card? And a 15. Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. 13. 10. What do you say? Card? Here's a 16. Would you like another? Here's a 20. Dealer takes this one. How about we put bets in?